from Barcelona today, we visited some amazing apartments situated in Raval neighborhood. We are in Carretes, so it's well located, okay? We are between Las Ramblas de Roblar y El Buda Parallel, okay? So it's really centric location. So as transportation, you have close from here, Parallel station with the green and the purple line of the metro. And this apartment, there are two bedrooms, the kitchen, the living room, the bathroom, the balcony. Let's go. This is the entrance, okay. So, here we are. As you can see, it's new. They just finished the paint, so it's really new and clean. So, here is the entrance. On the right we have the bathroom. Here is kitchen, living room and the bedrooms. Here on the left side is closet. In this one we have space to storage the stuff to clean, etc. And here is the washing machine, okay? The boiler for the water. Okay. Here is the bathroom. Ta-da. So, structure, toilet, shower. From the window we are in the interior patio. Here is the sink, the mirror, etc. So here is the kitchen. It's fully equipped, okay. So, fridge, freezer, okay, microwave, structure, stove, kettle, toaster, oven, here, sink. Okay, here is the bedroom one. It's interior, but there is light during the day because we are in the third floor, okay? So here you have between a single and double bed, okay? Wardrobe, drawers, So it's nice. You have the air condition, okay? Also the alarm, the security system. Okay. This is the living room. Here at the dining table. Okay. Sofa, television. Okay. Here we have the balcony. Okay. This is your street. Okay. So this is the Raval neighborhood. And this is the second bedroom, quite the biggest one. And here you have double bed, wardrobe, air conditioned. It's really bright in this room. It's nice. Okay. Here we are in the same side of the living room. Okay. So that's all. This is Irene from Spotahome Barcelona. And I